can I get the phone? Bro, see how much time is left? Nuggets. Are you gonna buy the Battle Pass ears?
I think my cat is getting old.
I don't know. Are you gonna buy the Battle Pass ears?
What? No.
Are you Why?
I don't have 900 bucks.
900 bucks?
V-Bucks.
It's like $9. They're $9.
Yeah. No? So I could buy one.
No, they're 100. They're 100 tier stars.
I'll get the 25,000. I mean, the 20. Uh-huh. Yeah, the 25,000 with $25. You have $25 going once, going twice.
And save it for the other, season.
There's no other season. It's just, I don't know. I'm not sure about budget.
That's only Battle Pass. Really?
Bro, if they have red. Imagine. What did they?
What the hell is it?
Do you know DUA? People, do you know DUA? Mm-hmm. My cat is dying. He's like laying down.
Stop yours.
Oh my god, my cat's nails are really sharp. I'd probably be like, nigga, bitch, I'll fuck you with my bitch. And his head, he's all like, oh, I just want to scratch him in the head. I just want to scratch him in the nose.
I don't know, jump.
What do you want? I can't believe we actually survived that from the circle.
We ran so far.
It was like 200 miles away.
That was like Forrest Gump, part two. Forrest Gump.
Are you cool,
the
man?
The sequel. There it is. Bro.
Yeah. Oh, I'm gonna crash in a tree. Let's see if I can crash between these trees. Right between them.
Okay.
Anybody here?
Sure. Oh, I'm gonna make it.
Da-dun.
I never make it. Okay. Have you noticed I never make it to anything?
Yes. Chest.
I'll make it to my late fucking conferences. I'll make it to anything. Dude, this house is trash. Oh, there we go. Boom! Oh my. Oh, I can see
you. Got one?
Right, come, I gotta pull. Got one? Alright, come. Open the door, open the door. Come. Oh, bro, let me at the lake.
No, I was trying to have fun with you, bro. But you wanna over here pickaxe me, okay? So you need to calm your titties.
Are you going to my team?
Yeah.
Okay. Did you come both?
Yeah, one of them, I was trying to have fun with one of them. This nigga starts pickaxing me.
Bro,
you know, you can't even trust anyone anymore, Pedro.
Huh?
Can't even trust anyone anymore.
Alright, the circle's right by us, so we can have all the fun we want. But just beware of the circle, but like, can you remember?
Do you know the way?
No.
I do not remember the way.
Ooh, bold action. Back in. Boogie bomb. Wait, bro. There's a boogie bomb with people. Actually, you know what?
Yo, where's the chest again?
It's downstairs.
No, there's a downstairs?
Just break the floor.
Oh, yeah.
Hey, you retarded ass.
Hey!
Dude, let me through.
Don't cut me, bitch. Oh dang, there's a chest on top of a refrigerator.
Really?
Yeah. Screenshot.
Oh my god.
You hungry?
Oh, too bad, bro, too bad.
I was playing a trivia game at church, and I was playing with my brother. We had teams, and all I heard from my brother, it was like, where do you go when you're hungry? He was like, the store, and we're like, bro, we're in freaking church, bro. How are you gonna go to the store?
The store?
And then he said the kitchen. And I'm like, I'm done. Three chests.
Yeah, oh, no, actually. Three, bro. Wait, did you go to the basketball courthouse?
No,
and
but I'm going
next to the basketball courthouse.
No, I saw someone land. Okay. Not in the basketball. Wait, I don't even know. No, someone landed in the basketball courthouse. I'm trying to come. Chicken nuggets. Oh, I almost jumped out of the ramp. No one came to the pool house.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
Oh, no, I did.
No, this one.
Dude, someone's here. I hear him. Like, everywhere.
What if it's just you? Just come to my house. My pee-pee is wet.
Last time they told me to search something, I was like,
hi, my name is Troy, and I got a basketball game tomorrow. Well, I'm playing guard. I got a shoe game. Why are you running?
No, because what the fuck are you talking about? No, like, but when I jumped, they told me to search something. Like, when I did hit this, and then, like...
Your chicken. What?
Oh, when I had this.
Why are you running? Oh, I see someone, look! Like building a walkway.
Let me sniper.
I have a sniper too, bro. We're like having the same thing.
Really?
Yeah.
Is it blue?
Oh, look, he's on top of this house. Look.
Where?
Oh,
I'm not challenging.
I hit him.
Okay, maybe you're challenging. Thank you, kid. Hey, break the pushing already.
Chicken noodles. Chicken. Oh.
Going around.
I don't see him. Damn it! What? Oh! He see me.
He's upstairs now.
I think so. Come here. I can't. He's killing me! Pedro! I'm going inside. What are you doing? I'm dead. I'm so dead. Just get me. Go ahead. Give me. Just try.
It's still.
He's right there. Oh my god. You could have done that before.
I tried. I'm sorry. Oh
my god, dude.
I'm sorry. There's
something called building.
Bro, what do you mean building? You're gonna break it.
No, yeah, you should have built right there and then build a roof and then you could have got me.
Can you even build right here? You can't build right here.
That's why you build the break the bar, dumbass.
You can't break. Oh my god.
Oh my god. Why am I always dying? Because you can't help. Yes, you can't help.
Come out, bro.
I'm over here. Oh, what the heck? What do you mean you tried, bro? You didn't do shit.
Sorry, bro. There's a game after that.
No, game after that, you're gonna do the same shit every game. You do the same thing every time, Pedro.
What I do?
I push and you're behind.
Because I was sniping. Well,
I sniped them. Did you not eat a room?
It's because that freaking knight was so thirsty. He knew he was gonna die.
I don't know, bro. I'm trying to figure out how to kill me. He had a green SMG. I had 100 shields, 100 shields, and 65 health. Yes.
Oh, he's spraying you. I'm gonna go pick up a quick round of factory. I'll be back. Quick round. Oh, is that mini shield potions? Please be mini shield potions.
I'll be right back.
Bro, oh. Bro, no one's kicked the ball. Are you serious? Oh my. Ready? Corner kick, ready? Corner kick. Bro, I'm already in the corner. Ready? I'm gonna kill me. Ready? Oh, bro, I'm already. Oh bro, push, bro. Okay. I'm gonna make one more go. I'm gonna dip. Or I'm gonna haul ass. I can't go. I'm out of here. Oh, bro. Eat it. What the fuck? Eat it, bro. Dude, I hear it. All right, bro. I don't care no more.
Pedro, did you die?
No.
Did this make it? Hey Pedro, I'm telling you, I'm literally in a diet. I can't eat pizza, chips, nothing, junk food for 6 months. I know, bro. I know how to. I think there's someone in that broken house. I saw him behind that tree. I think I saw him. And there's a base right there, so. But I think he ran. How far is the circle? Is he far?
Oh yeah, it is.
Okay, so then, like, I had to eat healthy. I got strawberry yogurt. That is. It's protein, and then. A Nature Valley protein chewy bar, honey, peanut, and almond with pumpkin seeds.
Damn, you're eating help, bro.
It tastes good, actually. Oh, that's not even. Yeah. Oh, peanut good. Butter. I have to drink a protein shake every day.
Protein shake?
Mm-hmm. It's bomb. I like the vanilla one.
Though. Like the drink is heavy.
I drink the little ones.
Oh.
You know the little ones you buy?
Oh my god.
Ooh.
Oh my god.
I'm gonna throw away this cup of
oh no! Oh,
that was good. Love yogurt. Right. Ah, freaking controller, come on, get closer.
Dip.
What kind of yogurt is this? Tastes actually good. Activa Dancing, I don't know how to pronounce that shit. Every time you get a yogurt, do you just scoop it up and eat it, or do you move it around?
I move it around and then I scoop it up.
No, yeah, me too. I think it tastes better like that for some reason.
Oh my god,
it does save. I hear him. Heard him?
Yep.
Oh, I've been laughing if you missed that jump. You get sniped.
Wait, don't kill each other.
I wanna be in it too.
It's not healthy for me.
Bush.
You're not gonna be a bush.
Look at that base.
Okay.
Behind you by the storm, look at that. That square-headed myself.
Where?
Over there, like, in the storm.
What the fuck is... Wait, imagine?
Imagine?
I just hit that. How far is this? Oh, why is it always so far?
Because it doesn't like you. It's not even that far.
We were around the edge of the map. But look at Moisty, bro. Hey, I don't know what. You're down to go to Jump Junction?
I'm so down. Why are you running? Why are you running?
Wait, who would I go first? Who am I gonna kill first? This kid?
Hide. Watch out, there's a base on your right.
Oh, peek it, bro. They're gonna kill me. I should have never did this.
Probably with their dumbass self. Probably like.
Are you serious?
I think he saw you, no lie.
I didn't. I won't leave me. I'm a ninja.
What the hell?
As I say that, I'm a ninja.
No, look at me.
I'm a ninja. Bro, don't worry, bro. Chill, bro. I got bad loot, don't worry.
I'm gonna go get Chinese food later, but I have to get
I just realized I can't fucking it told me to log into my profile. Hold on, wait, what?
It's easy.
Okay. But one thing, bro, I forgot my password.
Oh yeah. Maybe I am gay, USA? Okay.
Bro, platinum edition. I'm already. Okay, let me try to do it. Can I find my account?
Just create another one.
I'm trying to find my account. No, what the hell? Lose all my subscribers? You thought?
It's easy. You just put your name, your last name, and then you have to like put your email, like what do you want your email to be, and then your password, and then they send you a code, and you're done. Wait, am I still broadcasting?
I'm finishing my yogurt.
Remember Milo, Pedro?
Yeah.
You know what was his favorite human food? You know what it was?
No.
Yogurt. I'm not even kidding.
No way.
Like one time I dropped it and he ate that shit in less than 10 seconds. Let's go to the end of the Wailing Woods.
End of the Wailing Woods?
Mm-hmm. Because one time I dropped yogurt and then Milo just started licking it like crazy.
Really?
He was like, this is good. And I was like, good boy. Just don't tell mom. And he looked up.
Oh,
I love Patron. Patron reminds me of Milo.
How are people still?
Does he remind you of Milo, Patron?
Is it?
Oh, someone here. Mm-hmm. Someone land somewhere else. Someone's here.
I've never been here.
Right here, over here, Christmas tree, dude.
Where
I mean, not
here?
Christmas.
There's like a bunch of maps, bro.
Oh, grenade launchers already? Got one shot.
Okay. Dude, I don't. Oh, look! There's a chest right here.
Is a what?
There's a chest right here.
One shot. Were you shooting grenade launchers at him?
No.
Oh, Chetos.
Come on, see me, please. I wanna fight. Let me fight.
I'm going around. Hide behind a tree.
Alright.
Oh, I'm sorry, I'm moving.
No, what the hell? Hide behind a tree.
Stop jumping. Get some medical attention. Hey, can I have those rocket launchers? I mean the rockets. Thank you. There's someone else here, look. He's going around.
He's worth. I have 30.
Ah, baby troll! Chiquito, colito. You got any, never mind.
Oh, here.
Fix my inventory. You go right here. When life gives you lemons, we gotta run away. Let's go. You running away? Okay, they make an epic sculpt, but they don't make a legendary sculpt. Might as well. They make an epic tactical, but they don't make a legendary tactical. Might as well. Oh, but they dumb self don't want to because they're lazy as fudge. Hey, Pedro, I know you can hear me. Let's go. We gotta run. Gotta be like, why are you running? Oh. They disrespected Pedro's tree. I mean, not Pedro's, Adolfo's tree. I see someone, I see someone.
Watch out, watch out, watch out.
No.
Watch out. Oh.
Got him.
Oh, yes?
Yeah. And yes. Like literally, I, like, freaked him up. Like, pretty bad, Pedro.
You have, D-boards?
Medium? No. Just 31, but I'll drop some. Is that kind of good? Sorry.
What are they doing?
Is that kind of good? I don't have any more.
No, I'm good. I'm good.
I don't have 13, but let's go. I have a lot of shotgun ammo. Any rockets?
Nope.
How much heavy bullets do you have?
Seven.
I have 17 here. I dropped them. Just like three.
Up here.
Here, I'm dropping them. I'll just pick them up. I'll give it to you when we land in the circle. Sick.
Bro, you like my series?
Hell yeah. Let's just get this brick fast. Some of it. Pedro. Pedro, come on. Pedro. Pedro! Run, just run.
What, faggot?
Look at my loot. Shut in, swear up. Shut up.
I'll tell.
You just jump in and you leave? Pedro.
Oop.
Oh, play it. Have you noticed that some bricks have, like, eyes? Pedro?
No.
This one has an eye. Just gotta look around and see it.
Oh, look at this.
Moisty, we should have went there.
Let's go the next game.
Let's go there or what?
Next game.
No, wait. Oh, my bad. I'm gonna read it to Ro. Do you have any rockets?
Nope. Okay, give me heavy bullets.
I already gave you the- oh yeah. I thought I gave it to you. Imagine I left them back there. Oh. Would you go back there?
Yeah.
Hey. But I dropped them by like tomato. I didn't drop any, I'm just saying, but I dropped them there and then I picked them back up, but if I left it there, he wouldn't go back. I don't think so. Oh, I messed up. I don't even care anymore. Wow. Whoa, that's not even a note, but okay. One time, I remember. One time, me and Adolfo were playing duos, and then the circle was on us, and we're not gonna make it, and we died. And he was like, "Oh, snap! I had a launch pad."
Remember when you threw the grenade at the stairs?
I don't know, bro. That pissed me off. No lie, pretty pissed me off.
You threw it.
I didn't throw them. I have a lot of wood and brick. Look there! Look at that airdrop. Oh, it's far. I'm not getting it.
Weird.
It's on the tree, but I don't think anybody got it.
Oh, there's another one right here.
There. Look. Oh, I see it.
Come over here. Oh, it's over here.
Oh, I see him. I see him. There's two of them. Don't shoot him. Don't shoot him, please. Oh, Pedrito. Build, 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 build.
I'm down. Alright, he's low.
Oh, you got that scar, my boy. Can I have that rocket launcher?
Last bullet, yeah, yeah. Let you go.
Alright. Let me get some ammo. How much medium bullets did you
have? I have 28 bullets, bro.
I'm gonna see how much this had. Holy, he had a lot. Here, I'll drop them.
Here.
There's one somewhere. Oh, he had a scar. He had a rocket launcher, too.
Really?
Yeah, bro.
What?
Yeah. I could drop some more medium bullets. Here. It's a purple.
Okay.
GG, boys.
Hey!
Oh, I'll drop them here.
Alright, let's dip.
Hey, yeah, a lot of materials. You want to start building a base? They got freaked. Oh, look, there's some more stuff. I guarantee you there has to be someone in one of these.
Trap. Watch out, trap.
No, look at you. Just want to make sure.
Okay. Sometimes
I don't know where you want to build a base. You want to build a base up here by the supply drop? Well, let's see where the circle ends, because it's gonna close up. I have materials. You have it. How much wood do you have?
I have 410.
410. How about brick?
393.
Here, I got you. I have 577. I don't want you to die.
Where should I go?
Up here.
I don't want to go for that spy drop though. I don't want to go for that ship. No, it's not going to end on us. Let's go over here.
Let's go right here by Fatal Fields. Oh, look, there's a base. You want to just build a base right here?
Yeah.
Okay, break all these trees. Break all these trees. Okay, that's good. That's good. Just write that. Alright, get ready. All I'm right, building. Come on, come on, come on.
Right here.
Get in. Oh, okay. Here. Okay. I'll keep building.
No, just build your own base.
Yeah, I did.
Oh my god, this one. Oh my. Dude, it looks so cool. Alright,
ready? Damn, if we don't win this, Pedro. Oh, look, there's a guy going for the supply drop. You see it?
Going for it?
He got it. Yeah, he got it.
Oh, I gotta go. Move your head, move your head, move your head, move your head.
It's friendly fire, but look. Oh, I could have hit him. Oh, behind you.
Oh, get down. Get down. Oh, from that big base.
Let's see.
Watch, ready? Ready, watch. Oh. Ready, watch.
Oh, behind us, too.
Oh, they're going up.
Oh, they're going up. Yeah, I see him. I'm going to just build higher.
No, you didn't take bomb damage.
But then I got your base, remember? Oh, my bad. Oh, I forgot we have rocket launchers.
Don't build it too high.
Please.
Oh, damn.
You see him?
Oh, they're in the base.
In the one on Pokemon?
Oh my god, yeah.
That one really?
Mm-hmm.
Where?
Behind the where the supply drop was.
Keep building.
Oh my god!
What are you doing in my base?
I don't know, you tell me.
Oh, they're right here.
Really?
Wait, did I hit him?
Get down, get down. Kid.
You have rocket launcher.
Oh yeah.
Oh, I killed someone. No. You're dipping already?
Mm-hmm.
Hold on, hold on, hold on.
I killed him!
Locked himself out. I'm already in.
I'm downstairs. I got you. I got gunshots, but we're good.
The scope they are. Probably appropriate. Oh, we got him! Wow! Got him with the scope they are. You know how hard it is to get someone with the scope they are?
It's really hard. Yeah, I'm gonna start building behind us, okay? Hey, build around us, you know? Drop. You see this boy?
Hey! Dude, what are you doing?
Destroy it, just destroy it.
Dude, if I lose my fight, if we get shot right now, it's all your fault. Dude,
oh. Oh, look, they're going back to that base.
Ooh, you red kid. Give me mama. Ow,
oh,
ow,
grenades,
ow.
Grenades.
Where? Over there?
Oh my god, I got trapped.
What are you doing back here?
Covering you. I'm trying to bandage up too.
What are you doing? Why do you put the roof all the time?
Because they were shooting grenade launchers. Do you want to get shot, mister?
I don't know how to build. But I think it's right behind something.
We're going to have to build the base again. Let's go.
Oh, yeah. Where?
I don't know, bro. I don't know where I'm getting shot at, eh?
Oh,
I just
there,
don't
there,
know.
There.
Him. I'm just scare him off with the rocket launcher.
I hit him. I hit the guy on the left.
I cover.
Why would you try to shoot a rocket point blank?
I don't even know.
If you want, you can go for the spider, but I'm gonna go for it.
Hell no, bro. What you talking about?
I said if you want, you can go.
Alright, I'm gonna start building metal now. I don't feel safe.
Behind metal.
I build up.
Me?
What the freak? Is that how funny that sound?
The guy on the right, you know, the guy on the right.
I hit him. Get down.
The other guy. Kind of retarded. Why did you do that?
There's a guy behind the tree. Oh, what the freak?
Come on, man.
Damn, there's two people. Oh,
no.
We did GG, actually. I kind of like that game. That game was intense.
Where did we go? We need to go to more smart.
We went a whaling. That was actually GG. I'm not even mad. We did pretty good. Hello, I'm going to throw my yogurt away, okay?
Alright.
I'll ready up.
What the hell is my phone order? Oh, Jesus Christ.
Okay, if I get called and I get off, it's because I have to go help my dad with the cars, okay? Right. He's gonna wash them.
Alright, Moisty, you already know.
There's the new truck came out of the Chevrolet. My dad wants to get it, but he doesn't know what to do with the one he has right now.
Sell it.
But he can't.
You can't.
I don't know, like, he said that he can't because then at the same time, he wants to return it to the Chevrolet so he could get that one and pay less. You know how you return it and pay less?
Alright, go to your tree. Oh, yeah.
He wants to do that, but then, and then he has to have, like,
it
Monday.
How much he puts for it.
Mm-hmm.
Y ve a ayudarle a tu papá a tenderle
¿Tender?
A lavar los carros.
Okay.
Right.
Hey, Pedro.
What?
I have to go help, like I told you, okay? There's two chests by my tree, I think. Peace.